have big croakers, like really, really big ones, and I'm fishing offshore for big bull reds or sharks. I'll use a bigger hook, of course, but you could do this also with trout. You see the top of the dorsal fin where it meets right here on the back. That's the meatiest part of the fish. What I always do is go down about a quarter of an inch, come through where it's sitting, where I have enough room where my fish can catch the point. I don't want to go down into the fish because the point will be embedded into the fish and you'll never catch the predator that you're trying to get. But if you do this, he can now, and I like to do it this way when I'm fishing under cork. I like to use through the nose if I'm fishing Carolina rig or if I'm fishing on bottom with a jig head. I like to do it with the nose. But this way, I love to do it a cork because then that croaker, he swims. He can take this and swim all around underneath the cork, looking natural. And when a fish comes up and hits him head first, you get that hook every single time.